Okay, it's easy to talk shit when the party's not even at your house.
Dude, please don't back out. This party is gonna change everything for us. We need this party, man. You need this party.
I'm just nervous. What if nobody shows up? What if it sucks?
That's not an option. People will show up.
Okay, like no more than 20 people.
20 people?
All right, 30 people, okay?
30 people?
Yeah, I have to make sure my house doesn't get totally fucked.
30 people won't change anything for us.
All right, okay, 50 people, absolute max.
Fine. 50 people, absolute max.
No, just big enough to be cool.
Mass marketing.
And or. An hour from now, this place is a fucking madhouse.
To one sick fucking night.
Cheers.
Zang going out like a sucker, no way.
I'm nice right now, man. I feel good. If you have a drink, would you please put it in the air? That party last night was awfully crazy. I wish we taped it. I danced my ass off and had this one girl completely naked. Drink my beer and smoke my weed, but my good friends is all I need. Pass out at 3, wake up at 10, go out to eat, then do it again. Man, I wanna go to college for the rest of my life. Sip Bankers Club and drink Miller Lite on Thursday and Tuesday night ice. And I can get pizza, a dollar a slice. So fill up my cup, let's get fucked up. I'm next on the table, who want what? I am champion at beer pong. Allen Iverson, Hakeem Olajuwon. Don't even bounce, not in my house. Better hope you make it, otherwise you naked. Time isn't wasted when you're getting wasted. Woke up today and all I can say is,
that party last night was awfully crazy. I wish we taped it.
I wish we taped it.
I danced my ass off and had this one girl completely naked. Drink my beer and smoke my weed, but my good friends is all I need. Pass out at 3, wake up at 10, go out to eat, then do it again. Man, I love college.
Hey,
I love drinking.
Can't tell you what I learned from school, but I can tell you a story or two. Yeah, of course I learned some rules, like don't pass out with your shoes on, and don't leave the house till the boo's gone, and don't have sex if she's too gone. When it comes to condoms, put 2 on. Then tomorrow night, find a new joint, hold the beer bong. Nothing wrong with some fun, even if we did get a little bit too drunk. Time isn't wasted when you're getting wasted. Woke up today and all I can say is,
that party last night was awfully crazy. I wish we taped it.
I wish we taped it.
I danced my ass off and had this one girl completely naked. Drink my beer and smoke my weed, but my good friends is all I need. Pass out at 3, wake up at 10, go out to eat, then do it again. Man, I love college.
If everybody would please put their drink as high as they can. As high as they can. And repeat after me. Chug, 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 chug. Freshman, 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 freshman. Do something crazy, do something crazy, do something crazy, do something crazy. Keg stand, keg stand. Keg stand,
that party last night.
Man, I love college. I love it.
That party last night.
Alright everybody, I gotta head back to class for a little bit.
That party last night was awfully crazy. I wish we taped it.
You know what's going down.
I danced my ass off and had this one girl completely naked. Drink my beer and smoke.
You're all invited.
My weed, but my good friends.
Bring
is
your friends.
All I need. Pass out at 3, wake up at 10, go out to eat, then do it again. Man, I love college.
Do I really have to graduate, or can I just stay here for the rest of my life?